Spanish does not seem to be of particular interest to some of you. This is the third list, Antonov Kalashnikov assault rifle, commonly referred to as the AK-47. This weapon was manufactured around the year 1947, in order to replace the Soviet 15S semi-automatic carbine as the semi-emergency weapon in the Russian army. Several armies have been found in just about every part of our country and the Eastern Bloc. When you see an armed enemy, it can be easily recognized by the following stats. The North Korean and Chinese copy, and further on the East European nation copy, have been written fast. And there are several reflective designs on all suits on this basic design of the AK. This weapon fires a 30-round magazine with the Russian 7.16mm infamous recoil through an intermediate man. It's called the magazine, the United States carbine man, and the M9 Viper man. The intermediate cartridge does not deserve a combat load at the same time. This weapon is capable of semi-automatic fire, and is door-operated. The maximum effective range of this weapon is 470 meters. Recently, in South Vietnam, a North Vietnamese rifle squad was found to carry 75 mm as an integral part of that squad. Now let's take a closer look at the outside of this weapon. That's the measuring of the weapon. Is a measured cross. This is used to protect clearing. And the only measure of this weapon used to screw on a blank of bathroom and flash hiding half of the room of the lower measure. Directly behind this is the top fast post and front sight. Now this front sight is adjustable by the windage during the humor of the AK. Behind this is the bar. And running along the top of the bar is the glass center. And what we're doing bar. Next, we find the upper membrane block. This is the reverse symbol. Above this is the last half in your sight. Maximum effective range, arguably, is 470 meters, as stated earlier. Already, this side is gradual, from 900 meters up to 800 meters. Coming back, we'll do the silver cutter. This silver cutter is made of heavy-grade sheet metal stamping. It is one of the few stampings found in this weapon, as you can see now. Protruding from the rear avenue, the silver cover, is the square of wood required for recoil spring drive. This recoil spring drive is used in different formats. And on this particular weapon, some family members start. Coming underneath, the Russian instead of a special grip, which is not a grid, we find the trigger and the trigger bar. This trigger bar is not capable of being formed in any room to allow the shooters to use heavy metal. Directly in front of this is the magazine release. By pressing forward on the magazine release, the shooter coming out of the magazine. Next is the 39 standard box magazine. Coming forward is the lower main barrel. And we find the former initial source of training line. This is common to most of you from the red weapon. equivalent of some of the pieces that are in the last paragraph of the 1847. Then says, let's have you for nothing. This is a slow condition for nothing. One of these only positions that you see at mind is the uppermost position in record of own faith.
Let's move forward to the end of life.
This way from Jim Bob Law. Understand the blue handle to the rear tire. This will allow you to remove the end bar and dash limiter from the rear tire.
I'm going to go to the next one.